and I'm willing to rely upon him, hallelujah, when I run out of everything that I can do on my own. But this is not what the scripture says. Hallelujah. If you would realize that you can rely on him in all of your ways, you won't have to worry about when or when not to trust God. There is good to know when it is the right time to trust God. Well, let me tell you a secret. There is no wrong time to trust God. I got to trust him when I'm going through. I've got to trust him when everything seems as if it's turned, oh God, to midnight, to everything day to midnight. When my dark is out, I'm trusting God. Well, it's easy for me to trust God in a midnight situation. It's easy for me to trust God when, oh God, my friends have turned their back on me. It's easy for me to trust God, hallelujah, when everything is topsy-turvy and everything is going wrong. Is God. I can trust him there because I know I need him. But what about when the Lord is blessing you? When the Lord begins to bless you, you still got to trust him. You got to realize that whatever successes that you begin to have, you only have them because you had trusted him. Trust in God. He will lift it.
Yes.
You take it from here. You direct me from here. Because evidently there's something in me that doesn't allow me to make the right decision. So Lord, I'll trust in you. Lord, you inspire my mind. You inspire my heart. You inspire me. So, Lord, I'll follow you. Tired of bumping my head against the wall. So now, Lord, I give it to you. I don't know who appreciates it. But if you just give it to Jesus, give it to the Lord, and watch Him bring you out. Hallelujah. He'll bring you through. He'll touch you and deliver you. Woo. So let Him be your direction. Let Him be your director. And let Him direct you to the straight path. Everybody stand.